Good morning, NHS. Today is February 11th, and it is a white day on your schedule.
Happy birthday today to Zachary Giglio. If you see him in the halls, please make sure to wish him a happy birthday.
Today is National Make a Friend Day. This is always observed on February 11th. National Make a Friend Day is a wonderful opportunity to meet someone new and make a new friendship.
Friends serve a very important role in everyone's lives. They are one of life's most valuable assets. Morgan, we can't celebrate Make a Friend Day together because we were already friends.
I know, but I'm so glad that you're my friend. I don't think I really need to make new friends.
Aw. Go make a new friend today, everyone.
Hello, NHS. Today for lunch is spaghetti and meatballs with whole grain dinner rolls, California veggies, fruit, and as always, low-fat milk. And as always, you can also have a variety of wraps, salads, and yogurt parfaits.
Today's book of the day is
The Cortesian by Alexandra Curry. 7-year-old Jin Hua is left an orphan, alone and unprotected after her Mandarin father's summary execution for the crime of speaking the truth. For 7 silver coins, she is sold to a brothel keeper and subjected to the worst of human nature.
4 out of 5 stars on Amazon.
Pick it up in the library today.
There will be a pep club meeting every Thursday in Miss Stratton's room after school.
Yearbooks are available, Bell 7, in the cafeteria, Mondays and Fridays. They will be $25. Make sure you secure your yearbook. Money can also be put in Ms. McCormick's mailbox.
On Wednesday, March 16th, 2016, the NHS Mixed Choir is performing Frostiana, composed by Randall Thompson. This is an extended work for the chorus and features 6 poems of Robert Frost set to music.
Poems included are The Road Not Taken, The Pasture, Come In, A Girl's Garden, Stopping by Woods on a Snowy Evening, and Choose Something Like a Star.
Go see it.
Hey, seniors. Are you going to college? Well, if you are, get some college scholarships. Because they got some good scholarships out there. Don't take out loans. Get scholarships. It's like free money. Enjoy life.
As Ed Cunningham once said, friends are those rare people that ask how you are and then wait for the answer.
And by the way, if you're watching this, that means we did not have a snow day today.